All right, this is pretty crazy. I caught this fish earlier today. I was running an ISO dry trailing a caddis style nymph larva and it broke me off. 25 minutes, half hour later, I came back to this spot. Pink lady right there. And there is my ISO. And the dropper I was running on it as well. So that's pretty cool. Got my flies back and got a nice fish.